What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Dear Davey Now 17, and today I'm showing you guys that we have completed the weekend league. 16 wins and 9 losses. You know, I saw when I was up on the games, I was winning 8-0. Then it was one streak, one strand of games where we won a game, lost a game, won a game, lost a game. We were playing like top 10 guys, and so we finished number 64 on the leaderboard. By Thursday or by Monday at 10:30, we'll probably drop out of the top 100. But you know, you gotta clickbait a video here and there. So we finished, but we did finish top 64. If it's top 64 qualifying, as you guys can see, we qualified. But I mean that, like for Madden Championships and stuff, it's usually top 64 qualifying, and right there we finished top 64. We finished exactly 64. So yeah, I didn't get DC'd any game. You know the DC glitch, that dude Sly posted out. He's an idiot, man, freaking idiot. But yeah, as you guys can see, also right here in this screenshot, our strength of schedule was 92.97%. So, I mean, hey, it was pretty good, and there was a lot of guys that won 16 games, so we finished, our strength of schedule was really good. So, we finished number 64. Hope you guys enjoyed the weekend league. It'll probably be a video later today or tomorrow, of highlights of weekend league, probably tomorrow. I don't know if there's going to be another video today, but yeah, stay tuned to the channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!